Attorney Stephen J. Garofsky, attorney at Military Law. Happy 4th of July, service members. Have a good time, enjoy yourselves. A lot of you are gonna be consuming alcohol, be safe. Some of you may be exposed to drugs also. So real quick, I wanna talk about drug pops and DUIs. Let's talk about DUIs first. Many of you may get behind the wheel after drinking too much and you might get pulled over. So when you get pulled over, you do not have to answer the officer's questions. You can respectfully decline to answer questions such as, have you been drinking? How much have you drank, etc. Now you may be asked to step out of the vehicle and the officer may ask you or request that you do field sobriety tests or take a roadside breathalyzer. Again, you can respectfully decline the field sobriety tests and the roadside breathalyzer. Now you may be arrested and brought down to the station and requested to do a breathalyzer at the station. Again, you can decline to do that breathalyzer, to participate in that breathalyzer test, okay? Now, in many states, your license may be suspended for up to 12 months, and you may have to be on a restricted license, for example, just driving to work, etc. But that's a lot better than receiving a DUI. Let's talk about your analysis. Many of you will go back, come back to your commands after the holiday liberty period, and you'll be required to take a your analysis. Now, how long do drugs last in your system? It all depends. Could be 1 to 3 days, could be longer. Depends on your metabolism, depends on your hydration levels. Obviously, you wake up in the morning and you go use the bathroom, the concentration is going to be highest in that first, that urine early in the morning, right when you wake up. Now, if you've hydrated excessively throughout the day, then obviously the concentration levels are going to be a lot lower. What happens if you're notified of a positive urine analysis? Invoke your right to remain silent and speak with an attorney experienced in military law as soon as possible. Okay? Again, service members, happy 4th of July. Have a good time. Party like it's 1776, but be safe, be careful, and share this video. It could help another service member, could save their career, could save their livelihood. Take care.